Pretty much just like any other guy our age. Wes loved being outside and hanging out with his mates, and he'd never go to the beach intending to get a tan. When Wes was 23, he found a mole on his neck, which turned out to be melanoma. That was cut out, but the melanoma had spread into his bloodstream and formed a tumour on his brain. Yeah, it's tough without him.